In the grim future, a lifeless Earth is covered by a writhing, teeming mass of nanomachines. All plants, people, and biomatter has been consumed. Nothing is left. This is the Grey Goo nightmare scenario. How did we get here? Let's rewind. In 1959, the American physicist Richard Feynman is the first to speak about the applications of nanotechnology. What if we could edit the intrinsic properties of materials? Could we harden them? Make them more resilient? Lighter? The human race invents graphene, a modified carbon harder than steel and lighter than aluminium. From the 1960s to the 2000s, money pours into nanotechnology. In 2025, the nanotechnology market is worth $125 billion. Soon, scientists begin to vision even greater applications. They begin creating invisible particles that can fight cancer cells. They begin creating microprocessors that consume less energy. Batteries that last 10 times longer. Modified plants with the effectiveness of modern-day solar panels begin to outcompete real plants and crowd out the biosphere. Modified bacteria begin to outcompete real bacteria. And then scientists create the world's first assembler. A scientific marvel, the assembler is an autonomous nanobot which is able to build entire objects molecule by molecule. All the scientists have to do is feed it biomatter. The scientists float the first assembler in a bottle of chemicals. It is pre-programmed with one task, to duplicate itself using the materials around it. The tiny assembler takes in a small amount of the biomass in the bottle and assembles a copy of itself in 1,000 seconds. The two assemblers then build two more in the next 1,000 seconds. The four build another four. The eight build another eight. The bottle begins teeming with assemblers, consuming the liquid and biomass and replicating themselves at a mechanical pace that grows increasingly quick. Then the bottle breaks. The assemblers scatter all over the floor. The assemblers crawl into jars, across tables, and onto scientists themselves. They know only one thing, to consume biomass and to replicate. In the next 10 hours, there are 68 billion assemblers. In less than a day, they weigh a ton. In less than 2 days, they outweigh the Earth. In the grim future, the Earth is a writhing mass of nanobots. All biomass has been consumed. This is the Grey Goo nano apocalypse.